but we almost got that thing on the edge. Getting it down. We're slowly getting it down. It does show you which ones that they're attracted to. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. I never noticed that. So to free up this, we gotta handle that. Alright. This one's not even worth it. That's a lot over there. Alright. But we do need to... I'm trying to open up an outpost. Oh my goodness, here we got a siege. You know how long it took for me to get here? Side of town. Oh my goodness, you know how long it took for me to get here? So, if I had my way, I'm not really a fan of the Chloe one because of the fact I think it's too short. You do all that shooting and it's just too short. Like, come on.
That screamer calls its friends. I'm in trouble.
We got a long breath. I'm doing you a solid. Leave me alone.
By the smell, there's either a slaughterhouse or a plague heart nearby. I'm betting it's the latter.
Yeah, because you know how some people, they didn't really go back to the base when it came to, you know, when the base began attacked. I remember the thing with the CG. Now it's like they force you to come back because, you know, you can lose survivors. You know, you couldn't lose survivors. It seemed like you won every time, but now, and I don't want to chance it either, because we got some very important survivors at the base that I wouldn't want to lose. Yo, I can't believe it. It seemed like we got here more quicker than it took for us to get to the other side. I can't let our neighbors get
fight. This won't be easy, but we have to defend our home. Hey, that freak might be trouble.
We need more storage. Otherwise, we can't hold all our resources.
That plague bloater is bad news.
Wow.
Come, look how many's coming. Oh my goodness.
That's over. We live to fight another day, right?
Oh my goodness. Get up here and clean this up. Less infestations are better.
Oh.
today.
We just gotta finish dealing with our own. To use some of your medical supplies. Sun's back up, coming back up. We got some ground to cover. You know, I could get us back in Mike's Concrete temporarily. That way, I'll have a location to get us back into this house here. I kind of want to come here for a little while. You know, all we need is the basics. What we gonna give ourselves? Infirmary, workshop.
Unless we want attention from the Zeds, we should avoid being too loud.
Think so? And then we'll have our... Then the bed situation will be fine. You know. Yeah, so I'm gonna open this up at Mike's Concrete. So we're going back there. So Mike's Concrete it is. So that's our destination, Mike's Concrete. All right. We'll go there, check it out. And then while we're there, we'll work on trying to free up this spot here for this home here. We'll be able to make some things happen here. But Mike's Concrete, here we come. That's where we're heading now. I feel like that's the best place right now for us is Mike's Concrete. It shouldn't take me long to get there on foot. Everything is situated. Both our cars will come with us. we'll be able to make it happen from there. Oh, jeez. Let me tell you, they're outside. Hopes we could just go right around. Nah.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Shadows. Look at all these freaking sleeping plague hearts. Wow.
Hoping for more.
Yeah, over here.
That's a nice one.
You can never pass up awesome booze. Take the booze. We still got a journey.
I know it's hard out there.
It's just
about everyone I ever knew. But we're still here together. We're what's left of the world.
Get us close.
That means we get to decide what kind of world this is gonna be. Keep the faith.
I think the network is the start of something bigger and better for everyone.
Ah!
see him. Give the Zeds a lot of credit. They're stamina's outrageous. They got really great stamina. Hey, buddy. Are you looking at me? Yes, you are. Every time I look around, like I say all the time, oh, rest in peace. Must have been a little guy, got a little teddy bear there. Is that Hippo Thomas?
And I'm out.
I always pay attention to like the details of everything. It just blows me away. Alright, we're almost there. We made it. Mike's Concrete. To me, like I said, this is probably one of the best bases in the game. To me, hands out, Mike's Concrete.
Still got some deadheads here. Damn thing's gonna fall apart.
I like this sword, but the durability on this thing is not good at all.
Terrific.
Well, here's a place that has some potential.
Right.
Did a hurricane come through first?
I'm gonna go stretch my legs.
Okay. All right. So what we're gonna do? We're just gonna just set up here for a little bit.
If that feral charges me, I'm in trouble.
Until we can until I can claim this place here.
Damn it!
This is where we're going back to.
We lost
right here.
That's terrible.
Ah, the Good Samaritans, yeah. Sorry. That wasn't happening. We wasn't doing all that. They were way on the other end. Nah, that was a troop. They were like down here. Yeah, we wasn't doing that. Alright, so we'll make this place home temporarily. And then we'll bounce. But like I said, this is like the ultimate base is right here. You can build yourself an amazing base here at Mike's Concrete. An amazing base. You know, remember you already have the machines. Excuse me, you already have the machine shop. So you can add any one of your mods to whatever suits you best. So you already have that. That right there helps you out already to the T. So we're still letting this thing haunt us. Oh my goodness, it followed us. That curveball followed us. Oh my goodness. I didn't think it was gonna follow us. It followed us all the way to the next base. That's actually some BS. Oh man. I honestly wasn't expecting it to follow us here. Oh, that's so stupid. All right, let me fix this blade and get moving on so we can get to our home.
We have to keep destroying those plague hearts. It's the only way to be safe.
You're absolutely right. All right. Like I said, this is just temporarily for them. We're gonna... always use these to sell.
You ever see me about to turn? Put a bullet in my head, okay?
What do you think they would do? Keep you as a pet? Where's they gonna put a bullet in you, dude?
I used to work for this dude who could get pharmaceuticals without a prescription.
Yeah. That's called drug dealing. Not street drugs, like painkillers and sleep aids. Stuff we could use. What do you think?
So we got these four right here, and then we could claim our home back. Let's claim it. You guys even know I was here. Oh my god. Can't even go out on the juggernaut.
Take it down! hate bloaters.
Wow. Okay, indeed. Jeez.
Hold up.
You really need someone in charge around here.
I get it. Oh my goodness. Oh, those fools came in deep. Alright. Everybody's resting. So nice.